हाय, मैं मनोज कुमार, फाइट क्लब ये मिक्स मार्शल आर्ट जो हम लोग ये इंडिया में कर रहे हैं।
तो क्या कॉन्सेप्ट है उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा ब्रीफ कीजिए। काफ़ी सारे कंट्री का यहाँ पे फ्लैग लगा हुआ है, बॉडी पे क्या कहना चाहेंगे, कौन से कंट्रीज हैं और कौन से प्लेयर्स हैं, ये सब प्रोफेशनल प्लेयर्स हैं या प्लेयर एमेच्योर्स
प्लेयर? या फाइट क्लब लीग जैसे इंटरनेशनल लीग है तो इसमें रशिया, यूएसए, बैंकॉक, थाईलैंड एंड स्वीडन, ये सारी कंट्रियाँ से आ रही हैं जो इंटरनेशनल फाइटर्स हैं वो कमिंग टू इंडिया दिस फरवरी। तो फाइट क्लब का जो आज हम टुडे वी आर सॉन्ग एंथम लॉन्च दे संग बाय लकी।
एक्चुअली फाइट क्लब लीग इफ यू सी देन देर आर 7-8 कंट्रीज विच आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन आर फर्स्ट राउंड। एक्चुअली अभी इसमें बहुत सारे कंट्रीज के जो 8 कंट्रीज आई हैव जस्ट मेंशन्ड, इन फैक्ट द फ्लैग विच यू आर सीइंग, इसमें every country is being represented by their 4-5 fighters, female and male both. Now male and female both mein we have picked deliberately some star performers actually who are very popular in their country. Wahan pe females hain, wahan pe males hain. Actually many of these countries if you see they have this mixed martial art competitions are in their culture. So if you actually go to visit Thailand you'll get to see these matches, Muay Thai matches and mixed martial art matches happening in every lane wherever you go into, or maybe schools are there, training centers are there. So we are trying to bring in this culture in India also, because since it is very good for health and there is a career also involved in this. See, in India you'll get to see these things generally in schools at school level only, and later on people don't follow it up, but only passionate people who are running their academies and people are learning. So one thing, there are multiple advantages to learn these things, but only thing is when we create a large platform like Fight Club League, then people will get to see a larger perspective rather than, you know, just become a trainer after they getting trained. So that is what these platforms are being built, and this is for entertainment also. If you see, there are a lot of shows which are running at Star Television and Hotstar also. So and Colors TV, many other online channels, they are promoting their talent. And this is one form of sports. This is a kind of entertainment also. It is being packaged as sports as well as entertainment. So now, so Fight Club League, 4-5 fighters from every country coming together for this particular platform. First event will take place this year only. Then second event will take place either in any of a country. So that host will keep on changing. First in India, Manoj Kumar is the founder president of Fight Club League. He is hosting, and I am being a musician. I have composed a title song, Anthem. We are calling it Anthem, and the song has shaped up in something which is, you know, wonderfully rendered by our singer. There is one female singer in the song. I have done some part of it. I have composed. I wrote this song. So the lyrics are very inspiring, and I hope that everybody will like it. We are trying. We are hoping that the other country people also will dub in their language and will promote it, so that people, more and more people will relate to it, like Russia and Thai language and other countries also. We are just ending and we are hoping.
So this is the first time you are associating with a sports league, or earlier also you have done something?
See, as a musician, this is my first song which I have composed it for a sports activity. But other than that, I have done many shows. I have performed when Commonwealth Games in India took place in 2010. So at the Gateway of India in Mumbai, I did the entire show. So that time, in fact, me and so-called Richa Chadda, who is a very big Bollywood actress now, so she had performed. So that was my show. I was part of the entire activity. We hosted that baton of Commonwealth Games came to India. Then I was part of various other martial art activities being done by other martial art group. So we were anyway quite active in this space. Since sports also is like an entertainment, you know, not necessarily every time there has to be competition. Many times, many matches, even if you see cricket, so many cricket matches take place
for on friendly basis for entertainment purpose. So same way, Fight Club League is catering to sports lovers, but same time it is a kind of entertainment which everybody will enjoy.
Manoj ji, आपको क्या चाहिए? Lucky Shelter जो association है उससे कितना ज़्यादा फर्क पड़ेगा, कितना ज़्यादा hype मिलेगा कि जो anthem
जो एंथम है जो ये मोटिवेशन सॉन्ग थे जो क्या स्पोर्ट्समैन के लिए एक बहुत ही एक ऊर्जा पैदा करता है, क्योंकि ये स्पोर्ट्स में ये एंथम की बहुत ज़्यादा कोई भी हम चीज़ करने चलते बहुत ज़्यादा जो थे मोटिवेशन सॉन्ग है जो कि लकी जी ने गाया कि बहुत अच्छा सॉन्ग है ये, तो फाइट लाइ होप क्या सब लोग इसको लाइक करेंगे।
इसके लिरिक्स जैसे इस टाइप से हैं कि लाइफ इज ऑल अबाउट अ होप, लाइफ इज ऑल अबाउट प्राइड, सिंपल सी बात है, वी अंडरस्टैंड ऑल दिस। सो लाइफ इज ऑल अबाउट अ होप, life is all about pride, I would try till I die ever harder, let this world cheering high loud and louder, so I try till I die, oh I try with all my might, I fight day and night, I fight with all my might.
Thank you.